Using phrases or mantras to encourage and comfort myself has been a powerful practice for me. For years, I would say to myself, "Remember the purple sky," when I was feeling anxious, which to me meant remember a sense of internal spaciousness and kindness towards myself. Maggie Rowe. Children intuitively create mantras to soothe themselves. We forget that an 8-year-old still lives within each of us. As an adult, I can choose to compose a personal mantra to calm myself in times of stress. Discover a few comforting words of special significance today for your inner child. One kind word can quiet an anxious heart.